Here's some William Byron radio talking about that crash at lap 129.
Yeah, I don't know. I was like ahead at that spot, so
I'm sure if you're in the other seat, you see the other way. So I don't think he definitely didn't touch up, just runs up out of, run out of room, you know. So he shoved up a little bit too. So
yeah, I hate it. I feel like they were pretty far back on my door, so